Okay, now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right. Sound stuff. It's blocked. Need to destroy the sonic piece first. All right. I just need to get a different angle on the sound stuff. Me now. He would lose it. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point. Maybe if you listen to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from? Jump up!
Going up.
wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me? I'm going the right way. Really wish I had a compass. Ah, nightmare!
chopper!
I got this, right? Yeah, I got this. Rhea shouldn't be much farther now. Just need to look out for that big door.
Is that you up there?
Hello down there.
Hey! Come to your senses yet?
Yes. I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Ha! You do have doubts! Hey!
Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too!
Yep, that's the door. Hey, Freya! What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean... Okay, yeah. Probably avoid mentioning that. Is that Freya? Am I wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question. I'm so dead. Here goes nothing. Freya!
You should have stayed with Sindri.
Wait! Stop!
Your father. Where is he?
Not here!
He sent you?
No! He doesn't know!
You shouldn't have come. He took my son. What makes you think I won't do the same?
You're better than this!
You would stake your life on it? What do you know of me?
I know you haven't killed me yet. So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came?
You mean to plead for your father, save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us! Offered peace if we don't move against him! Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
Maybe. But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
No. I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all! Just me.
You.
In Jotunheim, we learned the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as... Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin, somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, then you've already won. Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again!
I am far from whole!
Okay. What we found here. Maybe if you spoke to him.
Tyr's alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible! The Nine Realms are closed to all!
No. We opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together...
Enough. Enough! Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.
Okay, so I'm not dead. I didn't get any answers. So this all might have just been a very big waste of time. Which I will never, ever admit to Sindri. Good thing I like climbing.
Oh, thank Emir. You're all right. How did it go? I was starting to think...
Sindri, I told you, I could handle it. But I don't think she's gonna help us.
Where's your necklace?
Huh? Oh! I was thinking and I, got rid of it.
She took it, didn't she? Today was your lucky day. So, tell me. How did it feel to run on chaos?
I...
I just fixed that!
Yup!
Give me a second!
Yapa!
repair it later. Let's get out of here before something else tries to kill us.
Yeah, good idea.
Hate to bring it up, but are we telling your dad about this? Since you've come clean and all.
No way. He'd kill you.
Right. Well, speaking of coming clean, I need your opinion on something. Something I've kept from my brother for a long time. I'll tell you on the way back. Come on.
Did I ever quit? Alfheim Tower. You were saying?
Long before you were born, there was an accident at the Forge. Brock died. I couldn't accept it. I went to the Lake of Souls in Alfheim to steal him back. Legions of souls tried to stop me. I can still feel them crawling all over my skin. Thing is, I could only get three of his four soul parts back.
Sindri.
Brock just thought he got knocked out. I've been lying to him ever since. It's been eating at me lately.
You have to tell him. He has a right to know.
When the time is right.
Go.
As should you with your father.
That's not the same thing. Really? Now?
Patience!
Anyway. You did a good thing. You saved Brock's life. I caused trouble.
No. I made a choice. One that wasn't mine to make.
What do you mean, a choice?
I couldn't be alone. The other dwarves, when they saw him, they shunned us. So we left. Made our own home.
Well, you can't change the past, but it doesn't have to be who you are. Let's go home before Father wakes up.
That might be the best idea you've had all night. Trey.
Trey?
It's an... Shut up.
So I'm not allowed to give you a nickname?
Is that what that was?
Whatever, Loke. Nope. That was worse. Ugh. And I heard it when I said it. All right. Shall we?
Coming home empty-handed. After Tyr was such a failure, just wanted
now, to... hang on, little Jotun. Tyr may not be everything you expected, but a failure? You saved him from a terrible fate. That's not nothing. And hey, maybe he'll be some help to us yet.
Maybe. But Father's not gonna go along with this forever. He's probably already got our next hiding place all picked out.
Well, let's not make it worse by getting caught. When we get there, I'll cover our tracks at the gateway and slip around back. And you just act natural, but quickly.
Huh.